A cyclist has been taken to hospital after being struck by a vehicle in East Vancouver. It happened at around 6:30 this morning near Prior Street and Malkin Avenue. Very few details have been released, but it's believed the cyclist was struck by a City of Vancouver work vehicle. The cyclist was not wearing a helmet, and it appears there was no light on the bike. The victim has been transported to hospital, and their condition remains unknown.